excited about reviewing this new product I just got my hands on, and I'm also going to do the swatches for you guys. This is an amazing product. It's from my favorite brand I always talk about, and I'm going to show you the product in some time, but I want to tell you first the benefits of this product. This is 24 hour stay, transfer proof, it has a matte finish and really stays on your skin. It's really breathable and light, and I'm in love with this product. So I'm going to show you the product now, and I'm sure, I think most of you must have guessed it by now, but I'm going to show you. And that is L'Oreal Paris 24 Hour Stay Infallible Foundation. Guys, I'm going to show you the packaging. Just take a moment to see how beautiful the packaging is. They have sent me this PL package which has different shades, and they are beautiful. There are different colors, different numbers, and also I'm gonna show you the swatches, and I will show you which one is my color, and I'll also apply it and show you guys how it looks. So let's get started.
So that is 101 Classic Ivory.
So this is Shell Beige 102.
So the first one here is Natural Buff. Okay, so the first one is 104 Golden Beige. Okay, so this is Natural Beige 105. And that's how 106 Sun Beige looks. So here we have 107 Fresh Beige.
Those were the amazing shades I swatched for you. Now I will be applying the shade which suits my skin tone, and I'll show you the whole application on my face along with the full makeup. So I feel that the 102 Shell Beige or 103 Natural Buff might suit me. So I'm gonna try both. I'll do the test and see which one is better. So let's get started. I feel that Shell Beige is my color, but to be sure, always check a little on your neck, not at all on your hand, because skin color is usually different on your face and on your hand. Okay, I think this is my color. Okay, I don't think so. We have to try Natural Buff. This goes perfectly. So I'm gonna go with this only, Shell Beige 102. Best part about these foundation is, guys, you just have to take a little amount. Just put it like dots on your face. So now I'm going to just blend it. Another tip, guys, whenever you're blending, try to blend it like in circular motions. You see how naturally it has blended in my skin? I mean, no patchiness. Nothing. And I'm really looking forward to the 24 hour stay. So I'm gonna finish my makeup with L'Oreal products now. I am done with a little makeup. I've just put a little blush and mascara so that I can show you the whole face. And I haven't put any concealer. Can you see the coverage of this amazing foundation, guys? This is superb. I mean, I don't need any concealer. It has covered my under eyes and upper eyes so easily. The coverage is amazing, and it is so lightweight. I don't feel anything on my face right now. So I'm gonna complete this look. This is like a day look. I'm gonna complete this look with L'Oreal Paris Rouge Matte Signature Lipstick in the shade 129 I Lead. My final look. I'm gonna show you how this looks even after 24 hours, because this foundation is 24 hour stay. So stay tuned to see my look. Okay, so my final thoughts: this is an amazing product because this gives an amazing coverage. It's long wear, stays for 24 hours. It's natural, breathable on skin. I don't feel I put anything, yet it is so nice. It is natural and transfer proof. I love this product, and now I'm also an infallible girl who's confident, bold, authentic, fun, playful. Hashtag don't stop me now. I hope you guys like this video, and if you like this video, do share it with your family and friends. comment in the section below, like, subscribe to my channel, and I'm sure you will definitely try this product. I'll see you next time.